Lil' mama got a body. And I ain't never seen nothing that's so nice. Yeah. And she can get naughty. Really, she put the thing on ice. Check, listen, I tell her, do it.
Wow! Either somebody stole her bike, or she hates you, bruh. There's a lot of non-love in that hay.
Is that how we greet each other these days?
What do you mean?
Insubordination. You just came in here PTTOing it, poking that thing out, looking like a whole can of goddamn, fine as ever. I need my son kiss. You know what I'm saying? You my son. I can't have my son without my kiss. You're just gonna skip the fact that we in love.
Sorry, babe. I'm just looking for my check. Should've came in. I've been waiting for it for weeks.
Oh, that makes sense. You're looking for your check. Okay, so money's more important than love. My bad. My bad, that's OB.
All right, come here.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay, that's more like it. And your check is over there in the mail holder.
Why didn't you just tell me that?
Oh, because if I ain't rich in love, then I might as well be somewhere strung out on drugs.
Okay, thank you for the check, babe.
No problem. And by the way, the dishes need to be washed, okay?
Excuse me?
What? What's the dishes, they're piling up.
Why are you telling me?
It's because you in here, you know what I'm saying? You happy, your morale is up because you got your check. So, get to it.
Well, weren't you here all day?
Yeah, waiting for you. Waiting for love.
Why couldn't you just wash the dishes? You clearly saw them.
No, babe, the dishes are for you.
Wait, run that by me again?
That did kind of come off wrong, didn't it? It kind of came off wrong. Wait, I'm sorry. All right, I'll rephrase. babe, the dishes are your job.
Please, Dr. Stevie, can we get this Negro's head
checked? Oh, you've actually lost your mind.
I see you getting angry right now, but you seem to forget what I went through as a child. I will be in there, I'll be washing, I'll be busting suds. You know what I'm saying? Hands wrinkled. I was like a slave to dishes. And then my sister would come in there and drop another dish. And then when it was her turn, when she would be washing dishes, I would come, do the same to her. You know what happened after that? Bop, 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 bop. Get her off me. I'm getting knocked out. I'm traumatized. That's why when we first got together, our first date, the first thing I asked you was what? What was the first thing I asked you? Do you like washing dishes? What did you say? What did you say? I'll tell you what you said, because I remember, because I was there. You said, as long as I got gloves, then I'll wash dishes. Huh? You trying to renege on a promise? Is that what's happening?
So you expect me to bust these suds because your sister blessed you with beatdowns over dishes?
First of all, that's disrespectful. You're being insensitive to what happened to me in my lifetime. And on top of that, you acting like squaring up with my sister isn't like squaring up with unfed Siberian tigers. She's dangerous. She had nigga hands since she was 8. Real nigga hands. I don't know, I think she was born in county jail or something.
All I'm saying is if it was really important to you, you go ahead and wash those dishes yourself.
So we know that's not gonna happen, so we gotta figure something
out. Okay, rock, paper, scissors.
Actually, it's paper, rock, scissors.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's always been rock, paper, scissors.
Well, whatever, we're not gonna do that because you always cheat. And somehow, you always out-reflex my reflexes. Let's thumb wrestle.
No, your thumbs are too big.
Let's do this. You just gotta check, you're happy. Your morale is up. Let's just throw away the dishes. We can just buy some
more. No more suggestions from him, please.
No. I know what we can do.
See, I already know what you're thinking, right? You thinking that because you got on Jordans that this is going to be some kind of competition. And you're probably thinking we're going to do like a 2 out of 3. And then you're going to try to play me for my heart. And then you're going to be crying. You're going to put your little jersey shirt in your face. You make a fool of me every... And then you think I'm going to come out, I'm just going to stop and get all heartbroken and be like, nah, it's best 3 out of 5. No, you're not playing for my heart. You're playing for dishes.
That's love and basketball. Check the ball.
All right, that didn't hurt. That didn't hurt. You ready for this? You ready? Because it's serious. This ain't no game.
Okay.
Ladies first. Let's go. You didn't check it up.
Little mama got a body. And I ain't never seen nothing that's so nice. Yeah. And she can get naughty. That's when she put the thing on ice.
I tell her, watch it. Jordan Monday.
So professional, I know she good. She was staring at me, bro.
You
I
saw it.
The way I wreck it, baby. I hope you got insurance.
Oh, I'm back down.
They gon' kick us out, she moaning loud. She said she like it warmer in the south. I'm on the curves, baby, I'm a route. Look, first time right. Show I belong in this. But I won't try your old missus. Right, okay. No more new rides to the old missions. Shit was kinda broke, I had to really fix it. Too many niggas is on the intermission. She threw it to him, I had to intercept it. We gon' rock like Led Zeppelin. I'm messing with your intellection.
You gonna Allen Iverson me? Why you Allen Iverson me?
Get up!
I think I got KD. My KD. My Kobe Bryant.
What are you doing?
Can we get some ice? I think my Kobe Bryant is messed up.
So you can go ahead and get some ice after you bust these suds. Get at it.
What?
You got a better chance of squaring up with the
My Jesus, that's your fault.